So we are on our way to hashtag redefine winter retreat. We're starting the new year off. Happy New Year's, everybody. This is January 1st of 2015. Starting it off doing what I love to do, leading worship. And I've got my awesome family with me, my wife and son. And not only that, but I have some really awesome people in the car too who are coming to be a part of the event. So we're going to have a good time. Jacob Greer, this is his debut of holding a GoPro and videoing people. I think he's got a career in this. And some of y'all might remember this guy, Jeremiah, right here. He was on the road with me, what, two summers ago?
I think it was three. Ago? Yeah, three.
I'm getting old.
You just missed your turn.
Oh, that's cool. I just missed my turn, everybody. But it's okay.
Don't worry, everybody's...
You're taking after my dad. You gotta have one good U-turn a trip to make it good. There it was. All right. Yeah.
Basketball, even though I'm terrible at it.
Staying up late, playing games down here, singing, and listening about Jesus. I would say I really enjoyed getting to know a lot of the other girls better. We've been playing games, and everybody's true colors come out when you play games.
Redefine, awesome. This man right here, bringing the word. Justin Pinsker behind the camera, bringing the worship. So, great weekend, Redefine.
Mark, he's the man. He's my favorite part of the whole weekend.
And Jesus.
Missing the turn, and stuff that happens in our room.
Hey, it's been fun just hanging out with the students. Having a good time. And seeing you sing. I wanna wake up kicking and screaming. I wanna wake up kicking and screaming. I wanna know that my heart's still beating. It's beating, I'm bleeding. I wanna wake up kicking and screaming.
Incredible weekend here at Redefine Winter Retreat, Clarksville, Georgia. Had a blast worshiping with these awesome students. It's a great way to start off the new year. They want the new year being out on the road doing a winter retreat. And I'm looking forward to all that God has in store for 2015. Happy New Year's to you and your family and your friends. And I pray it is a blessed year. Pray it's your best year yet. You see God do great things in your lives. We're looking forward to all He has in store. Look forward to seeing you out on the road worshiping with you. We love you, God bless you, and see you soon.